history as wild meat in Asia and bushmeat in Africa. So that is still going on today. But there's another threat that is becoming increasingly important, and that's demand from Asia. Particularly countries like China and Vietnam, we've got an increasingly affluent middle class. They're starting to demand pangolin and other wildlife products for two reasons. First of all, for their meat, so they're eaten as a luxury dish, and a wealthy businessman in Vietnam will pay hundreds of dollars for a dish containing pangolin meat.